Hello and welcome to another GIS and remote sensing tutorial. Today we will learn how to calculate polygon area in QGIS. Let's start. Right click on the layer and open attribute table. Then open field calculator. Tick on create a new field and write a output field name. I just want to calculate the area in square meter and select the field type as decimal number. In the expression box, type $area for area in square meter. And then just click OK. Now, if you want to calculate the area in square kilometer, then go to field calculator and type the field name as area in square kilometer and choose the field type as decimal number, and then in the expression box just write $area divided by 1000. And if you want to calculate the area in hectare, then open the field calculator and write the field name as area in hectare and set the field type as decimal number. And then in the expression box, write $area divided by 10,000. And just click OK. So the area in square meter, square kilometer and hectare has been calculated. If you find this video helpful, please click on the like button and do not forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.